Christ Restoration Bible Church International present Word of Restoration with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Malik Aigbesule.
The Word of God says we are not translated into the kingdom of His dear Son.
The Word of God you receive it and you must protect it. As you are reading the Word of God, you are reading the Word of our Jehovah.
Welcome to the Word of Restoration.
Today I did not hear your amen. Chey, how many of you have received prophecy from the altar? All of you have received prophecy. You are the next in line.
Oh, prophecy, never ever fail.
In the troubles, in the
troubles,
in the
troubles, sit down. Don't worry, you don't want to sit down.
Never
but you want promotion. Celebrate this promotion.
Show this to me. will help again. I will help you in Jesus' name.
Prophesy.
Yes, sir.
My daughter, it's a beautiful thing that God sent me to tell you. Hallelujah. In the realm of the spirit, in your office where you work, there is an arrangement. There is something going on. Now, when you are going to office, in your locker, you have some things from the church.
Yes, I have.
And your water, they normally steal your water. There is something you take out to office. They normally steal it.
I sprinkle fire water on my seat every morning.
Every morning.
But I have stickers.
You have sticker. There is sticker. Yes. You have a sticker.
Yes.
Is it in your locker? Where do you keep it?
I keep one by my drawer.
By your drawer.
One is under my
seat. For Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God said I should tell you, keep taking those things to the office. Those things that are in the office, the altar is backing you up.
Amen.
All of them, when you show up in the office, they are normally afraid of you.
It's true, mommy.
They fear you when you come.
It's true.
I pray for somebody.
I receive.